Weren't you two up late last night prepping pranks?
Yep.
Have you two slept at all?
Nope. Not sleeping, not eating, not going to class. You need a break.
We sneak into their dorm bathrooms and replace their shampoo with a shampoo-conditioner combo.
No, never that. Never, ever, ever that. It's time for the Stench Connection!
Looks like we'll be skipping class, too.
We switched their mascot with a look-alike and armed it with a sticky sheet. One well-timed yoink of this lever and that trophy's as good as ours! We're gonna teach those stinking fish what real stink is. So far, so good. They're just having the time of their lives out there. No idea what's about to hit them. Ooh! You know, I don't think I've eaten since the prank war started.
Me neither.
Did you know seahorses are the only species where the men get to have the babies?
I don't care.
We're so hungry.
We've got some time. Could you grab some snacks? That spread they have looks incredible.
I could go for some snacks.
Just some guac and some French onion dip. And some chips.
You think it's risky to let them leave their post guarding the seahorse? We're in enemy territory here.
It'll be fine. They'll only be gone for a second. Plus, think of the dip.
Don't really know what this has to do with pranking.
Nothing, Hampton. Don't you see? We're lackeys. Baz and Buster don't want us to do anything other than their bidding.
Hello, fellow fish teen.
Ugh. Whoever picked this terrible color scheme already pranked Aqualoo better than we ever could.
For your t-shirt, it looks like you're a youth medium.
How dare you! I'm an adult small!
Hey, are you festive fish?
I'm a mammal!
It's the moment you've been waiting for, crowning this year's over-the-sea royalty.
This is it, brother! Get ready!
Say hello to Aqualoo royalty, Tommy Shark, and Ling Lobster!
Release the stink!
It was supposed to go like that.
What? A cork in the back?
You stunk up our prank! And that stinks? Shouldn't have skipped pun class this week. But how did you know our plan?
I would love to tell you, because I don't like competition between women, but it's prank war, and I will never divulge to an enemy! Smell you later, Acme P.U.
Major Periwinkle. I can see this is a bad time.